he puts the bear into bear hug. He once met a young shut-in named Theodore Grills, who out of pure admiration adopted a more heroic moniker. He once saved a mime from a glass box. He is the most interesting mascot in the world.